Posture or seat. So this is also called as mountain pose. Now Tadasana, it is a simple standing asana which forms the basis of all the other standing asanas. It is performed at the beginning and end of Surya Namaskar. So the benefits of this asana is it improves your posture as you stand straight and your back is improved. Then it may help in increasing height for younger children. Next, it boosts mental awareness as you feel calm and composed after doing this asana. Next, it improves breathing. As you breathe in and breathe out, you slowly, it helps in improving breathing. It also promotes weight loss as you stretch your entire body and tuck your navel in. It boosts your energy level as you feel relaxed after doing this and your metabolism also increases. It improves your mood because you feel calm and composed after doing this asana. It also helps in the relieving the pain of sciatica. Now let us see how this posture is performed. I want everyone to join her. Since it is a standing asana, I would request everyone to stand up.
First, Jagdish Vasudev.
I have a mic.
Take the mic up.
No, this is here. I guess the height of the mic.
Yes.
The founder of Isha Yoga Foundation, Jagdish Vasudev, is one of the most popular yogis nationally and internationally. He is fondly known as Sadhguru by his followers and believes in incorporating and presenting the most suitable yogic sciences and practices for contemporary life. He believes in bridging the gap between the known and unknown aspects of life and helping people experience the deepest emotions with yoga and yogic sciences. The founder of the Art of Living Foundation, Sri Sri Ravi Shankar, has been able to create a large spiritual family by uniting people from across the globe, irrespective of race, gender or caste. He believes that the art of living lies in being in the present moment. Everyone knows about Baba Ramdev. Baba Ramdev is an Indian yoga teacher who has a big role in popularizing yoga in modern times. He is known for making Anulom Vilom and Kapalbhati popular as two breathing exercises among Indians. Tirumalai Krishnamacharya Yogi, known as the father of modern day yoga, he is Krishnamacharya Yogi, directly or indirectly connected to every form of yoga that is practiced in modern times. He believes that a healthy body free of illness is the only way a mind can transcend and focus inwards. He is known to have invented Hatha Yoga as we know it today. Maharshi Mahesh Yogi. As an Indian yogi, Maharshi Mahesh is a physics graduate. However, after his academics, he started practicing meditation and yoga and was well-known disciple of Gurudev Yogi. After attending his session in London, the Beatles interacted with him and ended up learning meditation from him. He is also well-known for the transcendental meditation techniques that he invented. Hansaji Yogendra, the director of Yoga Institute, Dr. Hansaji Yogendra, has dedicated her life to teaching yoga as a way of life in a completely practical manner. Transforming millions of lives worldwide through yoga, she is actively involved in spreading the awareness of yoga to every corner of the world, and her presence can be strongly felt around the globe. B.K.S. Iyengar, the inventor of Iyengar Yoga, B.K.S. Iyengar was a student of King Krishnamacharya and has a big role in making yoga well known in the West. He lived to be 95 years old and has achieved the feat of holding a headstand for 30 minutes. He dedicated his life to yoga and his practice. Paramhans Yogananda is known to have introduced Kriya Yoga to the West. He is the author of well-known spiritual book, Autobiography of a Yogi. His teachings on the art of balanced health and well-being in a body, mind and soul impacted many individuals around the world. K. Pathavi Joyce, a dedicated practitioner of yoga, he was mentored by King Krishnamacharya, who he helped spread awareness about Ashtanga Yoga and its benefit around the world. He dedicated his life to teaching Ashtanga Yoga. He has taught celebrities like Madonna and Gwyneth Paltrow. Last one, Swami Sivanand. A medical doctor by academics, Swami Sivanand was a well-known and respected sage. He served his early years as a doctor before he renounced his worldly life and moved to Rishikesh, where he set up an ashram as his mission to serve humanity through yoga. His teachings are popular across the globe. So now that we all know all the yogis who have helped us practice yoga as we all know it today, you can aim to practice at least an hour of yoga in a week for your mental and physical well-being. Thank you.
Place the feet facing each other.
interlock your fingers, straighten your back, take a deep breath and bow down lower as far as you are comfortable. Now take a few deep breaths and then gently move up. So this is the butterfly pose or Baddha Konasana.
Sirat al-Mustaqim, Sirat al-Ladhi
of love. Now, how do you do this? of mantra, which feels a positive impact in your unconscious mind. Now, why? You will ask, why do we do this Bhakti Yoga? Don't we go to temples, masjids already? I'll tell you why. Bhakti Yoga, in our day-to-day life, it's very hard to have awareness about ourselves, about others, and most importantly, the awareness about the divine around us. And this is what Bhakti Yoga does. It creates a sense of awareness, creates a sense of trust, and when that happens, it leads to a good mental health. And when you have a good mental health, you create positive energy in you and around you. So I urge everyone to give me 15 minutes of your time after your yoga session to do this Bhakti Yoga. Thank you.
विश्वास कमजोर होना, मन का विश्वास कमजोर होना, मन का विश्वास कमजोर होना।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन।
Showed us that our
because of that, yoga instructor as a career is now in boom. So I'm going to share some information regarding it. So the minimum eligibility for becoming a yoga instructor is you need to be qualified up till standard 12 at least. Then the duration now depends on the nature of your course, whether it is basic or advanced. And it also differs from your college to college. So it can vary from 1.5 months up till 2 years. Now talking about fees, again, it depends upon the nature of your course, basic or advanced, and also differs from college to college. And it ranges from 28,000 to 55,000. Some colleges and institutions offering this course are Sri Sri School of Yoga, Kevalya Dham Health and Yoga Research Center, the Yoga Institute, Isha Yoga Center, Iyengar Yoga Sharya, Bihar School of Yoga, and many more. So talking about job opportunities, you can become a freelance yoga instructor. Now the advantage to this is that you can conduct sessions in online as well as offline mode. You can have students nationally and internationally. Then you can also start up your own yoga studio if you have the finances. Then you can also become a yoga teacher by doing yoga and BEd. Another thing is you can also become a YouTuber. These days YouTuber as a career is also very, it's in boom, so why not that? Then approximate pay scale for a fresher ranges to 10,000, from 10,000 to 15,000. But there are many factors to this. It depends upon how many sessions you're conducting, whether you have, how many students you have, whether they're from your own locality or international students. So that differs, but the basic one is this. Thank you, everyone.
Whose upper body has a human form, whose arms hold a
So even if it's like the muscle, you know, making too much of stretch and you have to feel it. Alright? So now let's begin with a bit of pendulum movements. Okay, this is again very good for spine. You can do this anytime. You can involve your hips and take your hips up. Just move right and left. You can remove your IDs. If anything is holding you back, okay, just let it go by the, I mean, the ID cards which is troubling you at the top. Keep doing.
Okay, so now you can keep your hands down and I want everyone standing up, please.
Oh. Welcome, Jay.
Green tea, what do you prefer?
Alright, and slowly sit down. Down, down.
Balancing on the stomach. As I do it, if it's painful, just smile. right side will go. Take it to the left and just relax. Now slowly. If it is difficult for you to keep your eyes closed.
light, light, light. Yes, ma'am.
Keep your eyes closed. Relax your feet. If you are wearing any hair clip, please remove it. Stay very comfortable. Everyone is doing here with you. You don't need to be conscious. Bring your awareness towards your right foot. Right foot toes, your fingers, your heels, calf muscles, knees, your thighs completely relaxed. Taking long deep breaths. Slowly bring your awareness towards your left foot, left toes, fingers, left heel, left calf muscles, knee, thighs, and region completely relaxed. Towards your genitals, towards your stomach, your navel region. Keep a deep breath in and let go. Chest region, breathing out your lungs.
chin, your lips, your nose, eyebrows, eyelids, forehead, completely relax. Give a gentle smile to yourself, complete relax. Towards that particular region of your body. Take a deep breath in. Take a deep breath in. As you breathe out, become aware of your body and your surroundings. Make gentle movements on your feet, your fingers, you can make gentle movements. Gentle movements on your palm, fingers. Very gentle. Keeping your eyes closed, roll on to your right side.